Hi friends, today is June the 3rd, 2022, and I have an announcement to make. I now have a newsletter on Substack, and I just opened it up yesterday, and I invite you all to come join me, follow, subscribe, you know, all that good stuff, because that is where I will be writing some of my thoughts. What I found with myself is that I tend to write better than I speak because when I speak, I'm almost thinking out loud. But when I put it down on paper, I have the opportunity to go back and change the order of my sentences. And, you know, so that it doesn't need to be quite so, like, tangential and off and things like this. I'm still sort of keeping it kind of conversational, but a much better flow, I say. I have written several pieces for a while now, a couple of years, that I just write, you know, in hand, in my book. And I do this because I like the truly off-grid model. And, you know, I didn't go into any of that, like, this thing about, like, old school pen to paper kind of thing. I didn't go into that, on a conspiratorial basis. When I left my career and I disconnected from that whole thing. I deleted a bunch of apps on my phone. I wanted to sort of just, go monastic a little bit. Even though I'm married, I have three children, you know, all that on one side, I kind of wanted to, not be so tethered to devices and apps and this and that. So I write in these beautiful notebooks. I discovered this brand when I was in Iceland. I really love them. So I write in proper notebooks, and I've written many articles in nice handwriting that is perfectly legible. And so it wasn't very hard for me to, like, copy and type them all up yesterday, or not type them all up. I just typed up like five of them, but my articles are long. They're long, but they're not rambly long. Well, they might be. Now, anyways, you know what? You be the judge. I've opened the thing on Substack. It's called my newsletter. Is called Two Grains of Gold. Yep, Two Grains of Gold. And how did I come up with that name, Two Grains of Gold? Because you know how when you give your opinion or at the end of the email. I don't know if you do it, but I tend to do it where I say, well, this is what I think, and that's just my two cents. You know, take it or leave it, that's just my two cents. But two cents in a debased currency, I was like, you know what? No. My intellectual property is not two cents in a debasing currency. And I don't care what the Dixie says, okay? The DXY value may go up to 111 for starters. Right now it's at like 102, which is like gonna be very painful for the markets, and even worse for emerging markets. And then after a brief pause, I think it'll again go higher. And so I don't mean, when I'm saying, you can see the apparent contradiction. I'm saying a debased currency, but then I'm also saying the Dixie will go higher. Like, that seems like it doesn't add up, but it does, because the Dixie is a composite value of like five currencies. And don't forget that, I'll go into that kind of thing in writing, because I'm a lot crisper and a lot more logical in my flow when I write. So please join me, and that's gonna be my 2 grains of gold. Thank you for listening. Take care. Bye.